Hello, hello, and a big thank you to Gilbert and Cards for letting me do you a little preview of this. And yes, we're going to have a look at the new mine. So we got a new forest mine, the deep forest mine, and we got a bit of change to the Arctic and tropical. So let's go check it out. Right then, so how you get to these deep forest mines is basically just by going into a forest mine. Now it'll be random whether you get an old forest mine or a new one. Now I know that on the beta server here they made it so that always the deep forest mine, so let's go and have a look. Oh wow, look at it all, very cool. Right, so what are these? This is forest grass. Obviously the soil's gonna be the same. But we'll get a few of that. As you can see, where it's like other grasses, there's different sorts of types. So look there, you've got the square one. We've got like a darker one here. Is this different? No. Right, so that's gonna be, yeah, one of the variable, oh no, sorry. So it's always got this dark soil underneath. I like that soil though. I think like the old farming soil will go nicely with that. Right, we've got these new trees. Boom. So we've got the forest leaves and the green poker tree trunk. And obviously the base as well. We've got new flowers. Oh, but I've broken. Obviously, old bush. Nothing new there. These new flowers look nice. I like them. Let's go pick some of these up. So we've got the white wildflower here. We've got the blue wild. This is why you don't give me admin privileges, because I just wreck everything. So we've got the white one, the red one. We've got this new grass. Now this is different from spring grass, but it's pretty similar. I don't think it's going to affect the value of spring grass. It's still, it might a little, but it's, spring grass is still different. Love these trees though, really nice. Right, so it looks like we can still get fairies here. Yeah. So you got ferns, you got your mushrooms. Oh, what's this over here? This is different. Oh, that's different grass. What's that? We've got thorny vines. Nice. Let's get some of that. Oh, it hurts as well. Ow! Okay, so that's cool. That can be used for parkour, adventure maps and stuff. Yeah, it's quite a bit as well. Obviously, I don't have any of the brawny pit. Oh, dear. Oh, dear, what's this? What's this? God. I wonder who's going to like that. Oh, cool. I quite like these trunks. I have had a little look at this. You can sort of use them as vases. You know, they look, remind me of the vases. So you could quite easily put, you know, a little flower in it and have, you know, a different style vase there. Same with the stump. You know, could be multiple uses for this. I like it. Oh, sort of open-ended item. And it looks like this is all slab here. Yeah, so you can get slabs of it, half forest grass, although they need to sort out that UI for that, as it's got the tropical or just normal grass icon in the inventory. Well, yeah, lots of cool stuff here, isn't there? I don't see any side ores, so... Oh god, he's killed me. Right, let's do some investigation then, shall we? Alright, so there's more mushrooms. Yeah, there's quite a few mushrooms per realm. That's nice. And you can stand the top of these, which is also nice. Right, I am not seeing anything on the ground here yet. Maybe it's oreless, maybe there's no ores, maybe ores aren't in this build yet, you know. Yeah, I'm not seeing anything down there. Okay. So it looks oreless, from what I can tell. But yeah, I think it looks really cool. I like the look of it a lot. I like the trees. I like the mushrooms, I guess. The new flowers are really nice. And like I say, I think these are going to have nice multiple uses for the stalks on those. I like the new flowers. Yeah, they're really cool. The grass and the thorns are going to be very popular, I would say, with people. Yeah, overall, I think that's a really nice little touch to the game, adding a new mine like this. Now then, I know he said there've been a few little changes to tropical and arctic mines. So we're going to go and have a look, see if we can find that. Oh, here we are. Here we are. What's all this? What's all this, eh? So it's by the geysers, this stuff. And what have we got? We've got sulfur. Ooh. And we've got a little bit of mineral deposit. Ooh. What will they do? Very cool. So yeah, you're looking for little geyser areas in Arctic mines for that kind of stuff. Right, so let's head to the tropical and see what's new there. Wait a minute, what's all this? Eh? What's all this? Got little shells on the beach. That's cool. Okay, so that's definitely new. Yeah, little shells, look. Nice. Right, here we are. Here's a volcano. So yeah, again, from... It looks like we're going to get sulfur and mineral deposits from it. Yep, so we got some sulfur here on the edge. We've got some mineral deposits here. Oh, this is cool. I like that they've added this stuff. So that definitely means more crafting is on the way. Very cool. I'm not sure how any of this works yet. I mean, we can go and try and throw it in a forge and crafting bench, see if we can come up with anything. Let's try that. Ow. Right, I'm not seeing any recipes here. Who knows? We'll have to wait and see, I think. But yeah, that's just been a little preview of the new blocks and mines and changes and stuff. Yeah, I hope you've enjoyed, and hopefully this will be coming soon. I think it's going to be pretty soon, so yeah. Get your mining paws ready. Alright, take it easy, guys. Bye!